Have you ever heard someone say they've retaken a quantum leap in their career or life? We all think it means some huge, massive jump forward, right? Well, what if I told you we've all been using it completely wrong? In the world of physics, a quantum leap is actually the smallest possible change an electron can make. See, atoms have specific energy levels, like stairs. An electron can't just be anywhere in between. It has to be on one step or another. When it moves from one step to the next, that's a quantum leap. And the size of this leap, it's incredibly tiny. Microscopic. But here's the cool part. It's instantaneous. The electron disappears from one level and reappears on the next without traveling the space in between. It's not about the size, but the sudden, precise transition. Next time you hear someone talking about their huge quantum leap, you can smile and know they actually mean they've made a very, very small but very ex- Isn't physics fascinating? If you enjoyed this little tidbit, hit that like button and subscribe for more.